Hello and welcome to my channel. Today's video is about a miracle skincare method, and that is called OCM or oil cleansing method. OCM is very popular nowadays, but it actually started discussed among the skin experts about 4 to 5 years ago. It is the process of pulling out all the excess bad oil, or that we know called sebums, and deep settled darts from our skin. So for OCM dry skin beauty, OCM method is different for every skin types. Dry skin beauties just take 1 teaspoon of carrier oils, that may be any kind of moisturizing oil. I will say the oils, I will mention them at the last of my video, and I will mention the oils on popular oils on my description box below, and with the links from where you can buy them. And for dry skin, you can use 1 teaspoon of carrier oil and 5 drops of castor oil. Castor oil is the most important oil for oil cleansing method. Oily skin beauties will take 10 drops of castor oil in 1 teaspoon of any kind of carrier oil, and combination skin beauties will take 7 to 8 drops of castor oil. That depends on your skin situation. If it's looking very much dull and very much tired, or you think it's damaged a bit more, then you will take 7 to 8 drops. And if you just want a touch up and just want to boost your glow, then just take 5 to 6 drops, and it's enough for combination skin. And dry skin beauties just do it twice a month, and oily skin beauties can opt for thrice a month. For this is for beginners. And if you have a combination skin, then you just do it according to your skin situation. If you are feeling your skin is oily, because combination skin feels oily in the summer and dry in the winter, so do this according to that. Castor oil actually makes your skin a bit dry, because this pulls the excess sebum from your skin. So just do it according to your skin condition. And let's get started with the process, and just keep watching. So the first ingredient I will need, I'm going to use, is a hot water. The water should not be that much hot that you are going to burn yourself. Just take hot water that you can tolerate. That's tolerable hot, but it will not be warm. Just take hot water and then put a soft and fluffy kind of towel, like this kind of texture there should be, and just put it in the hot water and then put it in on your face. And keep it for 30 seconds, and that is enough. Keep it for 30 seconds. Okay. Once the towel cools down, then just remove it from your face, and you can see already some oil is there on your face. Okay. Now take the olive oil first. You can take it 1 teaspoon. 1 teaspoon is enough, I think so. 1 teaspoon of olive oil or any kind of carrier oil you are going to use. I am going to use only 1 pump of this olive oil. Any kind of carrier oil you can use. The main carrier oils are olive oil and avocado oil, or almond oil, jojoba oil you can use as carrier oil. And the
oil pulling oil, it will be the castor oil only. And as I have a combination skin, I am going to use 5 to 6 drops of castor oil. Just warm it up a bit and then just massage on your face. Don't forget to massage on your neck. Whatever you do in your face, always do that on your neck and if possible on your ear. Because if neck gets dry, neck area gets dry, it will affect on your facial skin also. So don't neglect the neck area. Just massage it for at least 2 minutes. Once you have done the massage, you can see your face got, you can see your face gets very much oily, but don't scare, it will do a miracle. It will just soak your oil in your skin, the full oily thing will be soaked up to your skin, and just let it set for at least 5 minutes and just see the miracle. Your skin will be, there will be no oil that you can see. You just don't think that, you can't think that you have put oil on your face. So just wait for 5 to 10 minutes as your let it be set. Let it be set on your face. So oily skin beauties will take a bit more time, and dry skin will take within 5 minutes. So just wait and let it be set down. Okay, I have already waited for 7 minutes. I have kept the oil on my face. Now you can see that much, there is no that much oiliness. It has already soaked up to my skin. It sure is looking oily, but not that much. When I was applied the oil, it was just like slippery, but now it's already, you can see, already soaked up to my skin very well. And now it's time to oil pulling. So just take hot water, tolerable hot water, not warm water, not that much hot that it will burn your skin, tolerable hot water, and then just put the towel and wring it properly that there will not be any trace of water. Just wring it very properly and then just keep it this side, that fluffy side, keep it on your face. Just pat it with your hands, pat it onto your face. Whenever you feel it, it's cooling down, just remove it. And you can see the oil is coming out. Do it again and again. Repeat it until the full oil comes out. Look, it's just going back to its first condition. When I was applied the oil, it was this much oily. The full soaked oil has been came out. Now take one washcloth, soft washcloth, and just, as I have a combination to oily skin, I don't have to repeat that much, because oily skin, the oil from the sebums and oils and any kind of darts is easy to remove from oily skin, and it's much more stubborn on dry skins. So if there is any dry skin beauty, you can do it until your full oil comes out, because dry skin oils get soaked to the deepest portion, and an oily skin it doesn't soak that much. So just take one washcloth, soft washcloth, and wash it in the cold water, and just now just clean your face with that cold washcloth. To make sure that there is no more oil in your pores, just repeat that hot towel method once more. You can see some more oil has been came out. So just take that washcloth and wash it in cold water and wipe your face very softly and very lightly. Don't be harsh on your facial skin. Used so much face washes and so much high-end face washes and so much drugstore face washes, but till date not at all any face wash gives this much cleanliness on my face and this much glow. You can see the glow. There is no makeup, no oil, nothing else, but still there is a glow. So just go ahead with this, and once you have done, you can use any kind of cooling toner. I am going to use this clinic toner. You can use any kind of cooling toner. The one of them is very good, that is Neutrogena deep clean toner, that is very much cooling. As you are we are putting heat on our skin, you can feel that your ears are hot, your skin are a bit skin is a bit hot. So always opt for a cooling toner. Biotic cucumber toner is very good for this while cooling method. So if you can opt for either biotic cucumber toner or Neutrogena cooling toner. Biotic cucumber toner is good for sensitive skins, and Neutrogena deep cooling toner, it contains a bit alcohol, but it's not that much harmful. You can any oily skin that is not sensitive, and if you don't have pimples, you can opt for Neutrogena deep clean toner. So just pat your skin with this toner. It really cools my skin. Once you use the cooling toners, you can feel that it's cooling down, it's cooling down your face. And just wipe off lightly on your face with a cotton pad, soft cotton pad. I am using panache square cotton pad. It's very soft and unstitched cotton pad, I think, and it's really very soft, no harsh thing, nothing else. And you can see, I think you can see, there is no trace of oils or darts. Usually when we apply toner after washing our face with face washes, there is a bit of dark oil remain there, but now after oil cleansing there is no darts. You can see it never happens with face washes. And just go for a very light moisturizer, and basically you will do this oil cleansing method mainly on night time. And first, if you are a beginner, do it once in 15 days, and then as per your requirements, just opt for any light moisturizer. I am using Clinique Dramatically Different Moisturizing Gel Moisturizer. Oily skin beauty is opt for any gel kind of moisturizer or lotion kind of thing. And dry skin beauty is opt for cream and cream based moisturizers, no lotions please. So that is much more moisturizing. And if you have a very oily skin, so you can go for any kind of gel, like in cooling gels like aloe vera gel and the face shop the face shop brand. And there is a bamboo gel, Damyang bamboo gel, that is very good for combination to oily and oily skin, and very good for this kind of skin. I do use when my skin feels a bit dull and tired, and hope it helps you, and hope you like it. And for the people who are searching for glow, seeking for glowing skin, and anti-aging is also a very important thing after 25 years, and this is very good for anti-aging, and it's a very easy and affordable skincare also. And that is the whole method I have shown you. So hope you guys like it, and please subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to like and share, and please hit the bell button to get updated. And so thanks for watching. Bye.